Tomorrow is the last day that CCSD students can sign up for the Nevada Learning Academy. The online school says that they are stopping enrollment to prevent disruptions in students' education. The school was the only remaining option for families who do not want face-to-face instruction. A district communications official told Fox 5 today the next chance that parents will have to switch to distance learning will be at the beginning of next semester. A teacher at the online public school says that they are relieved to hear this.
It's great news because there are a lot of teachers who have been, who have well over 200 students. Some are knocking on the door of 300. We're still short teachers. We still have, you know, teachers covering classes that they're not necessarily endorsed to teach. There just isn't the coverage available at this point. And we've absorbed a lot more than we ever thought we would get.
And enrollment ends tomorrow at 4 p.m. Parents were only told about enrollment closing this morning, and some were caught off guard by the announcement. We'll have reaction from one mom coming up tonight at 5:30.